Support Center for Military Families here in San Diego. Folks down at the USO in downtown held a ribbon cutting at the Norris Support Center, which was created thanks to a $500,000 grant from the Kenneth and Eileen Norris Foundation. The new facility has family services like counseling and relationship building programs for their service members and their families. Speaking of the service,